Justin Verlander just sucks in the World Series. He has now advanced to the top of the list, the worst ERA in World Series history for a pitcher with at least 30 innings in the World Series.
Like, Jesus, how many times are you going to get there and just get fucking worked? And it's so crazy because, like, everything about this dude's resume, everything about it tells you he's going to, like, this is where this dude shines.